Hi there, guys. Welcome to the probably the finale of the Street Fighter V story. We're in Act 5, Fight to the Death, and we accidentally skipped this scene, so we're going back. It's apparently 31 seconds long, so we're not missing much, but it's a good scene select, being able to go, like, big chapters to littler chapters to individual scenes. Like, that's pretty good, you know? It's more games need that. I mean, mind you, it's just cutscenes and stuff, but okay. You won the game. Nope. It's still intact. All of our attempts. Oh my god, they just shot, like, five rockets at it, and it's just like, nope. People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated. See, I want him playable still. I think he's a good design. Okay, so again, like this, like there's no snowy stage. So like they have all this, make a snowy Russian stage, why not, you know? I just feel like we should have a fight here.
Maybe she's like they. After 130 days
of silence. They're talking about Gil. Yeah, that's Gil they're talking about, because he's literally half split entirely in half red and blue. That's, he controls equally the fire and water. Yeah, that's his holy book that they read. Also, it's backwards because Japan. they didn't put it the normal way. I wonder if he's going to even appear. Because he's like the next major villain. And again, his brother, you know, so.
Welcome, Lord Urien.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
God, now I can hear Brock in his voice and it sucks. It's so funny, you know. Someone was so convinced online that it was Volgan that he was even sharing, yeah, the voice actor for Volgan confirmed it. Liar. Can't believe people go on the internet and just spread lies.
Who would do that?
Well, okay, I mean, like, not as a joke. I spread lies as a joke. Okay? My lies are jokes.
I'm joking.
Okay. That was a good scene. Just a scene of Bison.
That was entire that chapter.
Scene of Bison just going, good. That's it. That's all you need. Until I stop the moons, okay? God, Charlie just blankly stares at nothing. Yeah, he's even like, hey, man, you see? Wow, these scenes are getting shorter and shorter.
These are like masterful scenes.
These are vines now.
If they weren't like, didn't have the loading screen between them, they'd be fine.
These have become vines. Like, this is an entire story mode. Are we gonna jump? Look at the hair! Look at the hair! Look at the hair! That is gonna rip around someone's neck and kill them. It's the most anime thing. Oh my god, Birdie's here.
The hair is like a propeller of its own.
Did you see that? I love it. Yeah. God, it's so funny. I love how they went from just being like a bunch of like world warriors to like, yeah, jump out of an airplane. It's funny because this is literally just Street Fighter the Animated Series now. Like, I'm sure this is something that actually happened in Street Fighter the Animated Series.
I see that your skills have improved very much.
Thanks! My team will handle this.
Thank you.
Oh, are we gonna fight all the dolls?
Psycho power.
Oh, look at all them!
Take these!
Best of luck. Same to all of you. Cut!
It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today.
Aw, Team Drills versus Team Noodles. Let's do this. Oh, I guess not. That's fine. Wait, are we gonna do it? Is there gonna be a fight?
Nope. Cutscene.
Please. Please.
Well, longer than 2 seconds.
Aw.
The warrior mustache. Oh, maybe.
Ooh, you guard with great stance.
Begin. Watch out, Mr. Dundian!
Oh my god, don't tell me. My soul
is... famous.
That's incredible! Totally awesome!
He just had enough muscle to shatter a blade. And it's the Versa!
Muscle is stronger than blade!
That is so funny. It's, that's comedic. Just. Her name's Satsuki. So, here's a jokey reference that no one else will, you know, you won't get. Her name is Satsuki, but she's voiced by Erica Mendez, who voiced Yuko. So literally, like the opposite of Kill la Kill. You won't get that. That's more for my audience. Come on. Ah. Come on. No. Oh, I was trying to grab. It's so tough. I know it's so tough to do 360s with the control pad. That's why. There we go. Yeah, because I always miss pressing up. You know. Wow. Okay. No. She's actually legitimately tough too. Yeah. Well, cause she's a modified Cammy, and Cammy is a character who I suck against. She dizzied me. No! Oh my god. This is the toughest opponent yet. Okay, let's try that again. I mean, at least you can just try again instantly, you know? It's not like survival mode. God, I hate survival mode. There we go. Okay, we got this. We got this. Look at this damage. No, don't say that.
I'm gonna do it.
Don't say that.
Oh god, it's gonna happen.
No, it's not.
Okay, there you go.
There you go. This is muscle power. That's all his dialogue, and that's fine. That's all we need. We don't need insightful commentary from Zengi. It's just
I'm expected.
I no one did. I'm entirely fine with just, you know, just that.
That's it.
That's it.
That's the cutscene.
That's the cutscene. Now we have to load the next one. I think on PC, a lot of these
now
are removed.
Die, you butt cheek!
I thought she said something else for a second.
It's cheating to use a weapon. Oi, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that shame for, you big fat sack of meld?
Oh my god, that's actually legitimately really rude to say.
You've got fat legs.
Basically called him a fat sack of shit. Why you? Oh my god, what was that? There we go. No. Oh god. She legitimately just has guns. Like, there it is. There's my just use a gun character. Really the smartest Street Fighter. You know, just like, how do you win? Just use a gun. Okay, but she fires them up at an angle that would only hit you if you're up close, so I take it back. I take it back, you know? Like, she shot, like, right up in front of her at such an angle that only if I was jumping at her. So maybe not the smartest, you know? Kind of smart, but not the smartest, you know? It's a little iffy there.
Yeah.
Dumb, you big.
She has a mouth on her. But she's not wrong. You just love me some donuts. Yeah, that's basically what he is, you know? Okay, so this fight still hasn't happened.
Do you think you can escape from here?
I've been saying that ever since I saw it.
I know.
I know. No one else has seen it.
I know a few people who haven't. They get it and they love it, you know. Oh my god.
So, care to say your prayers?
They had an Ojo laugh off. What?
Was that a bell?
That was a microphone. Aw, dizzy. Yeah, that's a microphone. She has a microphone. Sure, why not, you know? Why not? They needed to go really diverse with them.
Yeah.
I think it was a case of artwork first, gameplay later, you know? Like, oh, just give her a microphone, that'll work.
How could I lose?
He was worthless. He did nothing. The hair is freaking out. I love it. Oh, it's the Unreal Engine stuff.
Could it be
like
different every time, or is it like set like that?
Some of them are different. It depends on some things, because there's like the way it works is they like they put wind in scenes, and so the wind's randomized, you know. So it could go crazy just on people's own, you know.
Well, that's his phone.
I can't believe his phone. That's how you unlock it. That's the next generation. That's the worst security measure, you know. Anyone can get into his racy emails with Bison.
Good.
Another fight versus the tough mode of them.
Well, that was a cutscene.
You think?
Yeah.
Think. Oh yeah. You know. You're right.
No.
Is that Judy?
There's a fight.
Yeah. Oh no, that's Julie. So Judy and Julie were actually playable in Street Fighter, in the Alpha games. But they're like two dolls. Like they looked exactly like this, but one was blonde hair and this one's dark hair. And you played with them together at the same time, like Ice Climbers, in a fighting game. You know, like it was cool. Yeah, oh yeah, I didn't even realize. Okay, no, this will for sure be a stage, because they showed in Urien's artwork, which they always use, like, stages for the artwork. They showed, like, him standing on the cannons. So, and people, like, this wasn't a known stage before. So yeah, this is gonna be a for sure playable stage. Wait, Bison's logos are everywhere, you know? Wow, she is my move. Nice, yeah, there we go. Yeah, I was like, if I whip that, I was done, you know? If I whip that, I was done. See, yeah, Julie was the, like, the secondary ice climber to Junie.
Okay.
Who appeared in Cammy's story mode, where like she rehabilitated her back into like real life and stuff. It's so, like, that's like her like sister who's not, you know. So
You have good eyes. Now let's stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
Vega.
So do you know about the naming thing that happened with Vega? So Vega, I'm Vega. Vega, Bison, and Balrog all had their names switched around for the English versions. So in Japanese, Bison is Vega. This guy is Balrog, and the other guy is like the boxer guy is M. Bison. Do you know why they changed that? Mike Bison. They wanted to avoid any copyright stuff. So in English, their names are switched around.
Yeah.
But in Japanese, this guy is still Balrog.
Huh.
and M. Bison is Vega, and, you know, Balrog. It's weird. But guess what? The names fit better in English than they do in Japanese. Because Vega is actually a Spanish name. M. Bison makes sense, like, more for the bad guy than a boxer, you know, who's just Mike Bison. That's good. I did that.
Oh, right. Yeah.
I did that. No, that's good. So people like the English one more. But to avoid the confusion, whenever you're talking about Street Fighter for both Japan and America, like, for example, a tournament that's international, they call them Dictator, Boxer, and Claw.
Okay.
So just to avoid confusion, that's what they say. Mm. But, I mean, we know them as those, you know. So.
I want more. More!
Oh, who's stopping it? DiCaprio? Yeah. Oh. That was a cool bike. It was able to drive from Brazil to Britain. No other bike could. Especially if you guys are having fun like this. I'm sure she just stole it, honestly.
Probably.
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous. Let's have fun with just the two of us together.
You will pay for this!
Look at this big moment you won't get to play because there's too many characters. When it's one-on-one, yeah, you're going to play it. When there's more, sorry, man. Yeah, sorry.
Sorry, you're not going to be able to play that.
I hope we get to the end and find his friend. I really do.
Like a Hideo Kojima moment.
Yeah. Dude, that's what I said with Ono. It'd be crazy. Because when they said it's a game developer, I'm like, oh my god, you know?
Exterminate!
Calm down. I'm not going to harm you.
Exterminate!
Damn it!
Okay, sure.
Cool.
Exterminate the other one!
Then let's talk!
So, good thing I like playing Rashid. Oh, here we go. Oh, can she counter it? She can. Yeah, she has the tech to counter it. Wow, that didn't work at all. There we go. Wasn't bad. At least it wasn't like that one fight that I lost twice.
We don't talk about that.
We don't talk about that fight. The one where I just couldn't grab her, and her sword just kept hitting me.
And you kept dying.
This girl in particular has the worst luck with getting beat up, I feel. Like,
well, she does. She's a brother's nose.
Yeah, she kind of does.
This be it.
I love how his beard is in the shape of a question mark and never moves. Oh my god, he got a blue screen!
Oh, it's his friend.
Yeah, it's his friend. Who?
You always had a flair for the obvious when it came to puzzles. But to make the answer to the security question this easy is pretty weak.
What's wrong? Oh, oh my god.
Shut down. Beginning sequence to stop all functions.
I can't believe that worked. It's a little Rashid on there.
What are you doing?
I can't believe Rashid saved the world.
It's going really slowly, though, so.
Look at him!
What did you do? Nobody was supposed to be able to stop this anymore.
You didn't know that, right? The hidden command to stop all the functions of the Black Moon.
That's my name.
my friend's final piece of work.
That researcher did it! Not only did that fool steal the control keys for the moons, but also did a terrible thing like this! I knew that I should have killed that traitor much earlier!
Oh.
Again. What did you say?
I poisoned and ended the life of your very, very dear friend. That's what I said.
So you did?
Oh. Oh no.
Completely stop you. What?
You are evil. Since that's what you are, I will kill you!
Oh my god, he's so cool. Oh, hello, gameplay. I was so hyped into that. And you start with full meter. I like that. Depending on where you are in the story, they give you different amounts of meter. You know, like, I like that. That's actually, like, really good. God, that was actually so hype, you know? I'm really sad now that there's no, like, Like, he doesn't have any, like, wind punch moves, you know? Oh, buddy blocked. Oh, there goes the style. Guess we gotta just end it with my wind combo.
Your wind combo.
There we go. Unstoppable.
This is for my friend.
Oh, well, there we go. I aired the clip a little late there, guys.
Now you can rest.
No!
This last poison will finish.
You're not gonna kill off the best character.
You have to die.
I mean, this is Street Fighter where no one dies.
Your dead friend is waiting for you up there. As long as Lord Bison lives, this world is destined to become hell. Why don't you find peace in the afterlife? And now,
oh no, his phone. He still had a few months to pay it off. Oh, I guess I was controlling them, or... Okay.
The psycho power has disappeared. Where am I?
I guess so. Convenient plot skull phone. The monkey followed her all the way from India. Okay. I guess he's gone.
That's the story.
No, we still need a final battle with Bison. Like, there's gonna be. I'm sure of it.
It's a really terrible thing to my PSA. It's really annoying. It's but still, it's not too late.
Is she the friend, maybe?
You hurt us. I'll never forgive you.
A defective doll like you should.
Oh my god, are we gonna have to, like put her down as Fang? Oh my god. I can't believe that. Okay,
oh
sure.
My god.
Yeah, like really, Fang is doing all the work in this.
She did that. I have an earpiece.
Huh?
She's wearing an earpiece.
Yeah. That's what I sort of thought, you know. She looks very nerdy, which instantly means she's a hacker. No girl in any media who looks nerdy is not a hacker. I mean, let's be honest here. It's like, this is what you gotta do.
You know, this kind of.
I don't need defective junk anymore. Time to die.
She's. Yeah.
Sorry. Unfortunately, I can't see my friend yet.
Will you never give up?
What? Oh. Yeah.
You stupid now! Stupid now! Because you are because of you, fool!
I'm not a doll. This is my own. If I die, no one will ever.
No, not yet!
That's such a girly scream! Like, this super. Oh my god, because his hand's poisoned. He's not dead. I feel like he'll be brought back.
Probably.
I feel like he's too wily of a villain.
He'll poison
too.
The fire.
Just a little more. So don't interfere!
Why is he flashing red?
That was because it's just the lighting.
Yeah.
It's just the lighting.
Look, he was flashing red right there.
Well, he is critical on health, you know. Wow, Bison's just been standing there for the whole story. I just find it funny that the main character Ryu and the bad guy of Bison are doing nothing.
Even more dogs.
Okay, well, this explains why in the one stage there's ninjas in the background fighting Bison troopers. Because, like, there was just no reason in the stage before. And everyone was like, why is there random ninjas fighting Bison troopers? Like, there was no given reason, you know? Use that quarter circle back punch. Just up, down, up, down. Just keep stepping on her. Oh, here's the main character fighting the main villain.
I'll end this right here.
I will win for America. Oh, Guile, you're so...
The game's over here.
They actually showed this scene in, like, CGI for, like, when this game was, like, good, like the launch trailer was, like, a scene, like, with these characters in CGI fighting Bison here.
Oh.
So, but the thing is, instead of Guile, it was, Rashid. Mm. So, it's interesting. Okay, I guess the final battle is going to be Nash versus Bison. Ryu did nothing. Ryu has done nothing this whole story. Like, he's just down there. I'm here, guys. I like how Bison's throne has Bison on it in a statue as well, so Bison sits on Bison's lap.
No matter how many times you fight, you'll never win against my psycho power.
Nash just doesn't care anymore. He's just like, he just wants it done and to go back to sleep, you know?
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for?
With fingers that big, he can't not smudge his glasses. Alright, let's do this. This might be a final battle. I don't think it's gonna be, but it could be. Yeah, well, this stage, though, was in, like, the vanilla release. Like, it's not a new stage. Like, this is the one that had ninjas in the background.
Oh,
you know, so it was like, I was so confused when I first played it. So I'm like, why is there ninjas? Oh, he's getting tough. Oh my god. I think he has extended health as well. Like, it feels like I'm not doing as much damage to him. Oh, it's not gonna get that hard. You know, it's doable at least. You know. What? He predicted where I moved! Because the computer can obviously do that, because, you know. Okay, apparently, I can't absorb that, because it's two hits, I guess. Which sucks, because I should be able to absorb Bison's projectiles in the final battle, you know. For thematic purposes. Oh, that was good. Come on. Whoa, come on. Grab you. Yeah. Come on. Nope. Get that command grab to finish. That's how you do it.
That's a good finish.
That's a good finish. Just bzzzt, and it's like fries his brain and he's dead. And he's like, wow, that was easier than I expected. Alright, just falls asleep. He's dead. Yeah, no, I knew this wasn't going to be the end, because I'm sure they're going to use his, like, that ripped-up costume that's listed as his story costume with, like, the spiky hair. I'm sure it's going to use that as, like, a final boss one.
A bit late.
You're a fool. A little hit made you weak.
Oh, he's gonna absorb his energy.
Game over, bastard.
That's a pretty good line. That's a pretty good line. that's corny as hell.
but it
works really well. Please tell me he just gets back up and he's like, oh, it's a good thing I'm immune to poison.
So you see a hand.
Oh, yeah,
and then that cuts.
Oh, I would die. And then people spend months speculating whose hand it was. Like, look at the contours on the knuckles. It has to be Heihachi. Everyone thinks there's going to be, like, some secret, like, crossover Tekken because of how Akuma's in. Card. Oh, okay, I guess that wasn't the last line. I wish it was game over, bastard, then just kills him, but no.
Are you actually trying to die?
That's a funny joke.
Wow. Guile has seen Charlie, like, live and die in the time frame of nothing. And, like, there was no, hey, buddy, want to go for drinks in the middle of that, you know? Oh my god, he's unfazed.
Gotta give a shit. It's like, Twilight Princess fought a battle.
Yeah, it's like there was nothing there. Like, that did nothing to him. It's like... That's actually kind of sad.
His psycho powers.
Yeah.
You think he'd be, like, totally grieving the loss of his... Yeah, and there we go. Like I said, there he is.
Just completely...
Damn you!
He just made his entire body into poison and just went through the fan blades.
You told the bastard about the command code!
It was the little girl! Was it? It couldn't have been.
Maybe she was just trying to protect him? I don't know.
You must have worked very hard to stop this. Here all alone.
The boob's freaking out.
Ryu, get him.
Oh my god. Ryu's doing
something. Ryu's running away from the battle.
Why? Kill you!
I've had enough of you.
I kill all of you!
He's just going nuts. So, okay, I'm gonna need to look up some stuff online after, like...
Girl's name.
Yeah, well, yeah, she escaped. That's actually kind of a nice touch. Oh, look, the background's, like, falling, too. Oh, he's tough. I'm feeling it. Whoa, God, what are these combos? Oh my god. Where's the retry? We can skip battles. Oh, he's really tough. Like, this is him on hard difficulty. Oh. Oh. That's tough. Okay, one more.
Can you shut up?
Is it? Oh my god, no, don't do this. Oh my god, don't do this. No, poison can't kill me. Oh! You know, I'm gonna count that as a victory. I'm just gonna skip battle. I'm gonna count that as a victory. Close enough. I hope I still get my fight money.
Oh, what if that canceled the whole thing?
It won't. I'll just be able to go back to this fight, I'm sure. Yep, that's how it happened.
Now it was like over and then he just kicked her.
Yeah.
Kicked him in the chin and then he...
Oh my god, are we actually having a Ryu versus Bison battle?
Where were you the whole time?
As I had expected, you are the one who comes to me in all this chaos. You had the power to actually defeat that beast. Now show it to me.
This power is not to defeat.
It's to save.
This is the power to push forward.
No. Power is just power. The desire for all power leads to conflict. And that conflict leads to the ultimate battle.
Oh, we're gonna have to fight against, like, an Omega Bison who's stupidly overpowered. Also, Ryu is still barefoot here, I just realized. He's walked all this way with no shoes.
Give it my all.
Well, because he went into his super form. Oh yeah, no, he's got combos.
Right now. Oh yeah.
Strike. Nice. Oh, the stage is crumbling. That's new.
Hadouken!
Hadouken!
This is the way Bison falls.
This is
Butterbang.
Oh no, but with the Shoryuken! Oh, that wasn't Shoryuken at all. That was just a medium punch. It looked like the start of him is like, and I was like, oh my god, yes, but no, it wasn't. Because the Shoryuken has to be like the last part. I don't think that was the final battle. I still think there's gonna be like one with him super powered or something. Wow, could you have not...
I can't believe it took three of you to kill me.
Yeah, can you not just do, like, a normal, like, win... Okay, but I think because the last one was, like, in the cutscene engine, and then this is, like, the story engine or something. What? A Hadouken is what causes Bison to die?
It's pretty normal.
I mean, just a normal. Not even a Shinkin Hadouken, not a Denjin Hadouken, not a, you know, crazy Marvel vs. Capcom Bima Hadouken, but a single quarter circle light punch Hadouken.
Ryu, this place is about to...
Huh. Please tell me we just see Rashid, like, riding out in a windmill. Not a windmill. Tornado. Why did I call it a windmill? Whatever. It's late.
Not that late.
Dude, I'm in bed by now, usually. Dude, what time is it?
10:45.
I'm in bed by now, usually. I like my sleep. So... Huh. Please tell me Rashid runs out. So, maybe the little girl was his friend. He didn't know who his friend really was, because, like, they said Men Online or something earlier, I think, if I recall. And so then when she showed him the thing, why are you shooting at her? What? Oh, because it's made of light energy, it's okay. What? This is new and weird. Ryu has heal beams. like, and then when she showed him, when she showed Rashid the thing, then Rashid knew it was actually her or something.
Thank you.
I don't know.
Let's go.
Yeah, the Ryu being able to shoot healing Hadoukens is a weird new thing I wasn't expecting. You know, I don't know. This story took some weird turns. Yeah. I mean, especially because come Street Fighter 3, Ryu's Hadoukens go back to killing people. You know, maybe there's a switch that he has to turn on. Well, I mean, I guess it makes sense because, like, in Street Fighter 3, there's, like, nothing to do with Ryu's, like, inner darkness and anything, where that was the entire point of Street Fighter 4. So it's like them getting rid of it. That is a plot point, I guess. There's Balrog doing nothing. His hair is just going nuts. This super dramatic scene, and his hair is just freaking out.
Their hair starts spinning?
Yeah.
And what's her hair starts spinning?
Come on, Rashid, in a wind... Tornado! I nearly called it a windmill again. A windmill would be even funnier, but...
face is just lava now, so. The last shot of the story. I was Rashid's friend.
Yeah. It's a Kuma. Oh. Is that... Oh, I was going to say, is that, like, legit the end right there? Because that would be... There he is.
There he is.
He's good. He's going to be in a coma now.
Huh? Who would call now just when I finally get to relax? Hello, who is it?
Good job. If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moon. Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once. Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind. Thank you.
Is it Helen?
I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
No, because he met Helen and he knew it wasn't her.
I know. You never said anything like that to me before.
Damn, he just got friend-zoned.
Master.
Like, really badly.
Well, time to go.
Where? Bye.
Where'd he go? Where?
Where'd he go? I was expecting him to be going away, but
they're
no.
Gone. They're
there,
just gone.
There he goes. So now I have to wait for... Oh.
Oh, maybe there is going to be a second.
I think there's... I
just centered around that, maybe. Unless the friends aren't dead. Probably not.
I heard there is a stinger. I heard there's a stinger. I was told by someone. Or there'll be something going on right now.
Shadaloo has
been right here.
However, the one who defeated Bison.
Is it Gil?
The ending is slightly different. Text written in the ancient prophecy. Could it be an inconsequential error? Alone in the endless expanse of time.
It's Liam O'Brien! That's the voice actor. If Gil is voiced by Liam O'Brien, I'm gonna be super happy.
The world is destined to be ashen and barren.
I love Liam O'Brien! He's like my favorite voice actor.
Between regeneration
it's Gil.
Must be restored.
I can't believe Gil's voiced by Liam O'Brien. This is the best part.
You mean?
Come and follow me, Colleen.
I guess that wasn't her real name. It wasn't Helen. Oh my god, it was his secretary from Street Fighter 3. Yeah, that's Gil. That's the bad guy for Street Fighter 3. Wow, his 3D modeled face there looked terrible as he was zooming in. Okay.
That was Street Fighter 5.
That was Street Fighter 5's story. There might not be a second... Yeah, we're gonna be up there in a sec. There might not be a second one. I think we can just skip this now. I think that was the stinger I heard about. I mean, oh wait, no, there is. Okay, let's see. It's just gonna be Ryu back to looking at a waterfall, isn't it?
Yeah, again.
There he is, just staring at that waterfall. You really like that waterfall, eh, Ryu, don't you? It's like my destiny.
Wait. Oh, this is gonna be fighting.
I was spending a good time on focusing my mind.
You still haven't changed at all.
You really like that waterfall.
Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one you've been long searching for. Mm-hmm.
is a fight actually gonna be? Oh my god, sure. Oh my god. Ken, no. Ken was the bonus boss all along. At least he's playing Ryu's theme here, which is really good. It's a good ending theme, you know? I'm gonna cheese it. I'm gonna cheese it. Oh, okay. Okay, Ken. Oh my god. Oh, I'm not gonna do it. Come on.
Oh.
We gotta go. I hear my dad call me, so we gotta watch there be an entire like bonus chapter. Oh, it's symbolic because guess whose headband that originally was?
Ken's.
It was Ken's headband. And then he gave it to Ryu.
Now I get it.
We're tying the story of all Street Fighter together. Hey, whoa. That's iconic with me. Give it back.
There's no end on the road of fighting. I know.
Oh, he looks really weird without his headband. Yeah. Oh, I don't like it. It looks wrong.
Oh, jeez.
Put it back on, please. God, I miss when his hair was brown. I still prefer brown hair Ryu. I do. I grew up with young brown hair Ryu, you know, so. And then his hair becomes blue in 3. Well, there we go. Yeah. Because I didn't beat him, it didn't give me the 100%. Look, see? Because it'll be like the yeah, there you go. Well, that's the story. I'll go back and read it later. Honestly, not the best. Not the best.
What were you expecting?
It was the best Street Fighter story we could get, but it was definitely lacking in parts. I don't know. Too many characters to equally balance the story among them all, you know?
Yeah.
So, like,
Ryu was gypped.
Ryu was gypped the most. But no, it was fun. It was the best Street Fighter story we got in a long time. Slow in parts, you know, where it's just like, you know, a lot of going back and forth. You know, it's like, let's go to Bison's base. Let's go back to Bison's base, you know, so.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you all for watching, guys. I've been Tanner.
I've been Adrian.
And we'll see you next time for some more Street Fighter. Later.
Bye-bye.
Bye.